How's it going, dude? And welcome back to Ikenfell. And today, rather than going back to the final boss, I'm gonna go and fight the secret boss, which I need to go here first. Hi. Oh, open. Yes, I found all the gems, sparkly gems. Yes, I wonder what's inside. The Eyeball Key, which is what I need. Do the first door. Yes, the first door is in docking. I think it's a bigger one, I don't know. I will take that, the kitty suit, to the next room. I found it. Give it the key. I found the kitty tail. To the next door. Here's the next door. Let me in. Good kitty. Kitty balls. Alright. Next door. Here we go. Give it that key. Got the cat ears. To the next door. And open. Thank you, kitty. Kitty won. I believe that is the last one. To the all cat then. Oh, here's the all cat. Unfortunately, we can't talk to it. Before we do anything. Alright, now. Yeah, I have to do this. Wait, is it? Just as strong? Is it legit just as strong? Oh no, it's not. Oh no, her attack will go down. Speed goes up though. Kitty suit. Meowing each time. Is that it? I think the tail's left. Yeah. Yep. Hello there, young ones. Welcome to our domain. We are the clan of the All Cat. We have watched over Ikenfell since the first bricks were laid. The first headmistress was a dear friend to us, to all gods. And we have been watching you. You are compassionate and powerful. We would have you join our ranks as watchers and protectors. That explains all the cats. Will you pass our trial and join our society? Yeah, sure. Excellent. Now prove yourselves. Let the trial begin. I have to fight cats. Of course I'm going with Aura. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Sorry to all you cat lovers out there. Y'all can't teleport. And I missed that entirely. And that was a lot of defense down. Ow! Ow! Seriously! Ow! Oh, there goes one cat. Okay, so let's just use one of these. Okay, that wasn't so good. That was nice. I'm not so worried about that one. I got it! Yeah! Not so tough now, are you kiddies? Okay, that wasn't so good, but I still got rid of the cat. Oh boy! Got it that time. What? I got that. Fine. I missed. That one? Ow! Seriously. That's still not fair. Killing this cat. Ow. Oh. Clearly there's no point. Clearly there's no point in getting rid of the other cat. How much HP does the yellow cat have anyways? Get a little defense down. And jump on the head. Let me go! No, seriously, let me go. I'll just heal her. I can use a laser. Close enough. How many cats? Jumping on my head. They all insist on jumping on my head. How about this one? I'm glad I caught that one. Oh no. Maybe bring back Murray. since I can't see all cat right now. I have an item that heals everybody. Yes, yes I do. That works. And as will this. I mean, same as before, but still. Good enough. Hopefully. Oh boy. Oh boy. You know what? Let's do it. I got rid of one cat. I missed that entirely. Yes. Eat lightning, old cat. You need to back up. Yeah, this is a fully healer. If I get it right. Yep. Let's do it again. And this will probably get rid of the other two cats. Yes, it is. It did. Summon two more. Oh god, that didn't kill her. I would totally do it. She's barely got any creep. Do it. Y'all cat doesn't have any many forms. Okay, I got it. It was better than missing it. Maybe a life drain on the old cat. That was only 8. I missed. I mean, they're good for now. No. Wait. No. A meteor works. How much HP does this cat have? Should move her. Oh boy. There she goes. Again. Please just jump on me. Thank you. Not far enough. Oh boy. What are you doing? Of course. This is doing the most damage. Got it that time. Jumping on her head, huh? Summoning more. Okay, I missed. Should be fine for one return. I just want to do this. Not that. And in here. Oh boy. I was close. No. Attack, okay. Hopping on her head. Hopping on her head. Or not. Good nut, kill her. I would have been lucky if that killed her. Yes. Okay, that works. That does not. This is not working for me. Please stop. And there she goes. I just didn't yet want to go collect for me. Nope. All right, let's do this. That one was fast. Why am I not surprised? Again, why am I not surprised? Yeah, I'm not winning this battle, am I? You think she would be resistant to that? I missed. Yeah, definitely not beating this. Especially with so many cats on the field. Oh, it's jumping on my head. This is not jumping on my head. really not liking this. I should have healed. Everyone should have healed. Yeah. We're done. We're still done. Even if I blocked it, that was, yeah. I'm gonna try that again. This time I have to take care of the cats. If I don't, then what happened last time will happen again. Yeah. Okay. Do a blaze instead. I'm still trying to get back in the swing of things. Out of defense. Oh, I missed. Ouch. Alright, Marie, don't worry. Yeah. Okay, I got rid of one. This means healing Marie. But for some reason I can't do? I guess this will have to do. Of course. Oi. Okay. Let's just do blaze. Should get rid of the white cat. Or not. Go back a little bit. That would hit Murray. Which is not a good thing. I don't know what this does. Okay. I gotta work on that one. Fence down. Of course. Toxic cloud. That worked for me. I missed. Got it. Hmm. Getting the timing down. Bad move, moving in front of Marie. Now that it did not get rid of the white cat. I missed it. Wait. Can I do Thundersword? Yes. That gets rid of the white cat. Does not get rid of the... Okay. I'll get only summons two cats at a time. And then attacks. Yeah. Gonna do this real quick. Yeah. Right in between us, of course. Not so good there. That wasn't my bad. You don't wanna... Oh boy. Should I poison the all cat? I should poison the all cat. Please bring the kitties. Okay, I got rid of one. That's a little surprising. Alright, her attack is down. No, her attack is not down. Oh no! More cats! Ow. I should get rid of it. Oh yes! I can do it. I can do it. Yay! Parser healed Murray. I gotta get rid of that black cat. Yeah, this works. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. One more attack like that and that should get rid of it. Not surprising. Okay. Hopefully this will work. That second one was a little early. Oh boy. I just wanna get rid of you. That got rid of him. Run away! Oof, I have to stock up on items after this. Let's just jump on her head. Thank you! No! We're back where we started. Let the attack down! That's never good. If I do this, and stick where I was, I might. If I do this. Underlay, yeah. Oh boy. Let's just do this on the black cat. Yeah, we'll just do a laser. That should get. Yes, it did. I just don't like that teleport thing it does. Come on, do it. Thank you for moving. No, thank you for doing this. I do. Yeah, let's just do this. Here we go. I missed that first one. Alright. Move too fast for me. But I can still do this. And hopefully get rid of two cat. Nope. I'm going for the all cat. Why am I not surprised? Ow! I mean, I was gonna heal Marie, but ow. That wasn't so good. Back down? No, defense down. That one's not gonna do anything. This one's probably gonna use ice. Why am I not surprised? You're really lucky. There's for an ally. And burn. I don't want to get rid of this yet. Who is not gone? And you need to heal. Again. Okay. This shouldn't... I probably shouldn't say that. Definitely shouldn't say that. I have no target for that. Still no target. Kinda wanna do it, but on there's I wanna do it on the all cat. Oh no. There goes that cat. She'll be fine. She won't be fine. Yeah, I was lining them up to do this. Or a thing, but she did anything. They're in range. Oh, come on. Please don't. Okay. Let's just do this. Let's just do that with debuff. That cat's still here. Nice is better than me missing it. Oh no! More cats! Marie's dead again! Why? Oh boy. Not this again.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Yeah, let's bring someone back. And almost take them out. And they're out.
Do a little better because I just found out that I didn't have to have it on as a party member. I meant the equipment. Alright. A little out of energy with that. Last two fights. Okay. Not surprising. I might have that one now, I don't know. What can I do? You know what, that works. I just want to get rid of the cat. One blaze. Nope. Separating our healer. Not very far. Jumping on her head. Jumping on her head. Oh boy. Why do we keep missing that one? Laser! There goes one cat. I mean, will you cut that out? There we go. Starts out fine, but then things start going to pot. Oh hey. I'm gonna do this. Yeah. And attack down. I can. Oh no, no, it also hit her. No. Ending turn.
Lightning works. Probably. Why do I keep missing that? Okay. I do want to get rid of these cats. That was too early. Shocker. Get that turn delay. Oh boy. Got it that time. Yeah, let's just get rid of this cat. And there it goes. Before I jump on her head, or yeah, jump on her head and go right where I wanted her to go. Well, go right where I didn't want her to go. Actually, that might still work if I could get rid of her like that. No, I couldn't. Ow. Wanted to do this, but then that cat's got in the way. I'm gonna get rid of the cat. It didn't work. That part of it. Of course. Hey, I got him. Why do I keep missing it? Bye bye, black cat. Yep. I need to heal them first. Definitely need to heal them. Wasn't really gonna do this, but kinda need to. Okay, that works. That's a little early. Oh no. Alright, next turn I gotta do it. Wait, what? It skipped her turn. Oh, you son of a cat. Ruined my plan. Just ruined it. Sure. Ooh. That was nice. I cannot recur. I legit can't recur. Look how low it is. Okay. No. Ow. Well, didn't send me halfway across the board at least. First, I didn't get rid of the white cat. Boneheads all you want. Or should not. But do all right, let's do this. Just thought of the idea if I knew where this cat here. Yes, got it's gone now. It's probably gonna teleport someone off way across the or not. She's gone anyways. Still a turn delay, but still. I have no idea how much HP this all cat has. It would be very helpful if I knew. Stop it with the teleportation. So annoying. Leave already. Oh no, there's four of them. Marie's a bit more important. Here we go again. It actually delayed them a bit. Yeah, there she goes. I'm not surviving this again, am I? No, I'm not. Sorry, I was tempted. Probably should have done that. Oh, hey, I got rid of one. Yeah, I'm gonna die before it gets her turn again. Yep. And here it comes. Unless there's a clutch. No clutch. So, I might go back to fighting the Yawcat in the next video. Maybe. Or, I can just go straight to the final boss. Depending on how well this video does, depends on which one I do. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button. And if you're new, subscribe. Don't forget that bell. And thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you in the next video.